Iona Violeta Gibbs, Philippines! Mabuhay and hello everyone! I am Iona Violeta Gibbs at ito ang aking kwentong programa. So a little bit about my background. My name is Iona Violeta Gibbs and I'm a 21-year-old student. I am also half Filipino, half Canadian, growing up in Canada, but spending almost 9 to 10 years here now in the Philippines. So I am truly an intercontinental girl and I'm very excited for this journey. So winning the crown at Mutianong Pilipinas was, I can say for sure, definitely unexpected. Being on that stage in that moment and hearing my name being called, it truly was just a moment of extreme gratitude, thankfulness. Yes, there was disbelief, but above all, I was just so thankful, so grateful, and so proud of myself and every other girl on stage with me. So I first heard about Jojoba Gae as I was about to do my first pasarela sessions. I was searching pageant shoes, best pageant shoes in the Philippines, and Jojo was topping all of the lists. So when I first put on my first pair of Bagae shoes, I was coming from a place of fear, naturally. But when I first put them on and walked a few steps, I realized all the hype and why it was so true that Bagae is the best, because I felt sturdy and I felt very, very safe in those high heels. I felt comfortable and I felt very ready to walk and to win. So hands down, of all the Bagae shoes, my favorite, sentimental favorite, are my Jezzas. And I can just tell you, it feels like I'm walking on air. Sa aking mga minamahal na kababayan, I am so, so excited to be representing us on that stage. As I wear the Philippine sash over my heart, I promise you that I will be doing my very best in everything so that I can give us justice to the extreme beauty and the paramount power that the Filipino has. I am very, very thankful, grateful, and excited. Jojo Bragais, walk, win.